Here we go. I guess it's party time now. Oh, we got more security to go through. This is New York. Nice. What's the theme over here? Monsters?
So,
winners
right, say so our magic words again. Happy Halloween, number 1. 2, 3, Happy Halloween! Wait a minute, man, I didn't work
for this before. I feel like I'm taking a driver test over here.
Okay, this head is really good in the struggle for you, right? So,
beautiful China. I guess it's like art, right? Like art exhibit. They set it up nice with a little plastic walkway, right? They don't want you stepping on the turf.
It's really good too that it's not that cold out, mate.
Definitely. If it was cold out, it might be a lot harder.
Okay, so
Jingwei. Jingwei is a bird and a goddess.
On page 137, once
I'll leave you guys.
Read that there. The top line of 137, and without telling you,
just pause the video. That's all you gotta do.
On that top line. You gotta be careful. 137, biggest word on the top. Okay. So I'm gonna. The first letter of your word.
I swear, excuse me, is extinct. Damn shame.
We're gonna stop real quick.
Yours is better than the count.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to this page and just look at that word right there.
Yeah, the phones usually take better captions.
We just zoom in, though.
Okay, this is much shorter than necessary. Okay. It's 3 letters.
Bo. It's Bo.
Is that right? It's butt? He can find it. He can find a different word. He said it was butt. Okay. Alright, let's do it again. Right, that's right. I should have different people. Oh, okay. Okay, you're in it's not. Okay. Alright, so we get that word. Okay. The top, the very first word. Okay. No, the very first word. Very first word. Okay. Very first word. You got it? Okay, my finger wasn't covering it. Okay. Alright, so this is 3 letters. Such. Okay? Okay. Alright, how long is that?
Fusang.
Okay. Alright, so
this is Fusang.
Fusang.
Sorry. You got it? First one there. You got it? Okay. Let's think of that. Is it that? Is that? Alright, thank you. I got a real little song with you. Do you like those instruments?
No parrot. Not a parrot. No name for these, though.
You got an instrument?
Maybe it's a part of Fusang.
Thank you. property.
Always criticizing somebody, man. I can't pronounce some of these.
B-E-E-N-O-W.
Buzz who? That sounds like a curse to me. I don't know. I think they're messing with him. Spaceship with a clam. Was that oyster? That's an oyster, huh? You found this, Justin, or she found it? Ah, see, Justin found it. Justin's a good daddy.
Who's the best daddy? That's the best daddy? Yeah.
I ain't talking to you, buddy.
I got my sword.
Yeah. You protect him, daddy? You gotta protect him from these monsters? These duckies? I love Halloween.
Yeah,
and I don't like these, I don't like horror movies like that, so that's a good movie.
Yeah,
you
know, I like the way it is.
Yeah. Second universe. Second universe, which is short.
I know one thing, I want to see Avatar when it comes out.
What's the light?
Can we sing that together?
He likes lights. So we gotta preserve.
He got enough lights here anyway. What do you mean? It's fine.
Oh, rolls, meaning like it's in the rice and shit.
Tempura, that's fine. That's what we'd be
buying. Right, it's the shrimp. The shrimp tempura, but it's sushi rolls.
Yeah,
it's
sushi rolls.
Well, guess what? I went to this place in the Bronx. I was like, the Bronx. It was called Mama Sushi. Yo, great food, great drink.
You like it? You like it?
It had nice music.
All the way, hold your mouth. You live in Connecticut. All the way
to Bronx. Well, he lives in Connecticut.
What are you doing, man? Can we get your autograph? Would you have this in your backyard if you could? Jessica would do this for like a party. This is Jessica's party.
Why not?
Yeah, Jessica went all out. Yes, I am. Look, I'm getting this. Man, I'm black. I got a whole new bar on. Look at me, criticizing my soundboard.
Do the three of you?
Oh, he's got a tail wag wig. This is the first mobile one I see.
Yo, I feel like we're back in the day.
Yeah, I know. I told Javon we used to do everything.
Yeah, she said you always make them up. How'd you find everything to do back then? There wasn't no internet.
Not even internet.
He probably would have liked the dinosaur exhibit we went to.
Oh, yeah, where you went to?
What was that, like a year ago? The dinosaurs? He was too young, right? It was like in the parking lot of a mall, and it was like this, light up dinosaurs that move, make the move. Okay. This reminds me when you go on vacation by getting on a boat. I thought we were wrong too. Get this right here. What is that?
Yeah.
What is that?